Damn, killer. There's one down there.
Nice laugh, killer. Nice laugh,
killer. Dog and a cat.
They're enemies.
Yeah, they look like it.
Right now, Grizz is about to pounce on him.
I wrecked twice, two times.
Look how fat my cat is.
That's a huge cat.
He does look huge in that
hoodie. Yes, he looks the size of the half dog. As big as that dog.
There he is.
Shit. My aunt used to have a couple of huge cats. One of them was 19 pounds.
Lord.
He'll fuck that dog up. Grizz, he's gonna get you.
Like a damn ocelot. Hell, is Jimmy Dale here?
So he was probably talking to somebody in TeamSpeak earlier or something.
He was on the track. Maybe he doesn't like the track.
Well, he was on the track.
He's not the only one.
Track's fine. I just don't have to scare
him. Hey, I just pick what's out there.
What happened to you, Nelly? You crashed?
I broke second gear and warm up.
Go kart here, boy. Oh, that'd be a blast.
Yeah, that's what I told him.
I said, we need a go kart track.
No wonder they run them legend cars here.
That was a funny video I watched a while ago. That guy did
24 hours of lemons.
That guy sure didn't like people racing him, though.
Yeah, he was looking like over for me.
No, no, it took me 15 minutes to find a video that I thought was appropriate.
Yeah, and you see, they put a big old S in instead of on the running that big long turn. That turn one and two.
No, I didn't even really pay that much attention to it. I watched about the first lap, and I was like, there you go.
Hey, what the hell happened there? What
the hell?
Just
white. I know. That dropped me so close to the fence, and
I didn't even have it set in. Son of a bitch. That's why I couldn't drive the thing during practice.
No, am I in the fence or not?
No. I did not even have it set in.
Oh, but you're close.
Oh, no, it keeps dropping Larry right into the fence. And
killing
the fence, too.
Let Larry come in before you, Brain.
We got a full pace lap on here, or what?
Yeah, we have to change that.
Right on, brother.
Yeah, actually, you might have to get Texan to come in first.
It's an accident for Texan.
Let me try coming in first. We'll see.
All right, I'm going to stay out.
Nope, I'm in the wall.
What the hell?
The pace car is too close to the wall.
You're gonna have to do half a pace lap.
Yeah, you're gonna have to take it out.
Yeah.
That's gonna wipe out Q.
Take it back.
Well, you're gonna have to re-Q?
That's so funny.
Just lotto it.
Yeah, just lotto it. It's only, 10 people?
You want me up front, I'll tell you that.
Oh,
then again, I didn't
working.
Have a set in. Maybe I'll be better with a set.
Damn, why is everybody falling out?
Because I crashed.
Car in the wall too many times.
Yeah.
Car in the wall glitch.
I'll be right back.
No. Come back.
Yeah, there you go. Start killing a lap down.
Marcus, what stereo ratio are you running?
12-1.
Okay. Oh yeah, sorry dude, man. And, you know, at least you're not stuck in the wall, you know. You're only a lap down. You should be grateful.
Alright, y'all don't spin your tires. Oh, y'all crashing again?
The hell, it's not
even
just
coming in.
Oh.
Where session are we in?
We're in practice.
Oh, practice.
I'm waiting on y'all to get in. I'm going to kick it to race.
Now, where's the pace car?
Tyler, you good? Here we go. There we go.
That's a little better.
Oh, look at pockets.
Get
looking like a Strode.
Crazy, you gotta
see button? Your car pockets.
I know where to put me, that's the, for sure.
And I don't
download the right one.
But they put you back in the trailer?
I bet you download. I bet you put that CWS 15 mod in the wrong.
That could have.
Only one place to go, Chevy. That's forward.
Yeah, well, you just make sure you take off ahead of me.
I won't wreck you, buddy.
No, I'm just saying. You need to go ahead of me. I only got 5 laps of practice, so.
Man,
real life is going on here, so.
Green flag. Green.
Boy, got awful tight fast, Chef. Sorry.
Caution's out.
It's all right. The 44 didn't do so well.
The wreck.
Oh, somebody else in the grass too.
You roll over when you did. You roll over when you got on that bank.
All right. When whoever the last place crosses the line, that will be official.
Meeting. We don't need anything over the top today. We got a good race.
He's Premier Chef.
We got a good pick crew. All we got to do is just everybody carry their weight. We'll be just fine at the end of this.
That's alright, I'm just out here spinning laps. Mark Dillon made this place look better with that skinny tire car.
Once the tire sheet up 7 ain't as bad, I can get a couple laps.
Why'd you learn the track?
Yeah.
All right, Killa.
Hey, bud, come in the green. Are you ready?
We got one off. Oh no.
Pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag. Green.
Well, let's get this.
Left side.
Oh, sorry,
Barry. All clear, buddy. Ah. Left side. Oh. Clear. There's a spin in turn 3.
Oh, caution, keep going.
He's moving.
No caution.
Not good.
Not everybody. Pockets got away with it.
Oh.
Alright, buddy, I need to cut the out there. How to feel?
I just got DQ'd.
What'd you get DQ'd for?
Got knocked out of bounds or whatever, and I
got
one
of
the visible fences, and my radiator exploded, and then it said I got DQ'd.
We can't, we can't let that happen.
Restart to me.
Yeah, we can't let that happen.
Bastard!
Yeah, I was just like on the asphalt, and all of a sudden, boof!
I think it's now that I got the right set in.
I've got a good view of the,
I have the left set in.
Colin, can y'all cross the line?
I had the Noni set in during practice. I couldn't figure out why I couldn't get over 82 miles an hour.
By the time you guys wrecked in turn 1, we're up to just saying.
Hey, bud, come in the green. Be ready. Pace the car's off. Be ready.
I'll get you, my pretty.
Green flag.
Good, brain take. Green. I didn't see that happen.
Where's John Billy? No show?
side. Still there?
I'll clear the room, Killer.
Sorry, Killer, I didn't mean to bump her.
Damn it, I didn't download this Hello Sunshine Hello car truck.
Damn it.
Ah!
Wee!
Hello? Right side clear.
One of the fans
thought he was going to
get me. Fuck, then I broke first gear. Oh, I'm done.
You don't use first gear anywhere. Keep digging,
come on. Yeah, right.
I didn't get around with a second.
No.
I don't know if the pace car is being in front of me or not.
I said I took the caution.
Yeah, you might not have taken the caution.
That I did, but...
Don't go there.
I don't know about Barry's.
Alright, one more restart. One more, that's it. Y'all pile up down there in turn one, it don't matter. Damn it, I can't believe I ain't got the Hello Sunshine Hello truck.
I don't have yours either. I didn't realize you got...
Is it in the car file manager?
Right on, brother. I've got a good
Chris, what are you up to? Oh, you're playing with the cat?
Yeah. Restart plan there if you want me to get in today. Just like
get out of there.
Last week, just keep reminding me.
Oh, he ran upstairs. Go get him.
All right, y'all be careful. No more race
upstairs, Chris. Upstairs. Go ahead, upstairs. Where he went.
Hey, bud, come to the green. Be you ready?
Rain like spitting rocks at me.
Yep, throwing gravel in your grill.
Hey, drive off. Be you ready?
That sand trap's nasty.
Green flag. Green, green, green.
To go through there too wide, which isn't that easy.
I try, he can make it up.
Wait, stay with you.
Sorry, SS. I didn't mean to get into your truck straight.
You can't get that thing to get some traction.
Clear. Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear. Right side. Clear. Thank you. Caution's out.
That's what happens when you hook the grass.
All right, buddy, you had a couple laps by yourself there. How'd it feel?
Keep thinking. Come on.
Slow on the right.
Got the caution.
Pit road closed. Caution is out, buddy. Caution is out. Roll out of the throttle. Pace car has the field. Get caught up there, buddy. Take a deep breath and relax. Buddy, talk to me about your high ride. Line up behind the 144 car.
I bet when we race New Hampshire now, we're all going to be looking over the corner over there.
I think we should race this instead of the circle one.
Hell yeah. Huh.
Pocket your truck in the car file manager?
Yes, it is. The 2017 version.
La la la.
I'm running my 2003 version.
I hear ya. I'd have a new hood change for the Drunken Cow Jerky label.
Pit road is open.
I don't even know what pit road speed is.
45.
Pit road speed is 45.
3,500 seconds. The pace car can't turn. Watch your speed, watch your speed. 3,500 seconds. They're gonna stop you out here on pit road, buddy. Start turning in here, right in here, buddy. Come on, stop on your mark. The pace car can turn to pit road speed 45. 3,500 seconds. One to go.
Light up that chat box, Crispy. What are you doing, playing Project Cars? He must have stayed in Project Cars, because I know he wasn't in there at 8 o'clock this morning, 7 o'clock this morning.
Pit road speed 45.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, it's already 1 to go.
Line up behind the 144 car. Come around the 144 car.
I ain't letting him by, a cheating bastard.
Okay, go, you're good.
Told me I didn't exit the fence safely.
Yeah, but you're ahead of me anyway.
Alright, not according to it.
Let's switch.
Oh, it told me when I came out to stay behind you, so that's what I was going by.
Who the hell's in the fence up there?
The leader.
Somebody penalized himself.
Trying, Larry.
Ever drive distracted?
You're good, Goo.
I was too.
Well, of course.
I'm waiting for him. There he is.
Thank you.
We're going green.
Your brake lights are broken.
You don't have to catch up with the pace car. Slow down and let everybody else catch up with us.
Pace car's off.
We're
single
here.
File or double right, file?
Single.
Everybody good?
We're good.
I think we're good.
Single?
Yeah.
Yep.
Inside good, Ken.
Green, green, green. Right side. Still there? Still there? You're all clear.
They're going through.
Get off my ass, man!
Right side.
Out of the way. Sorry, Nelly. It's his fault.
Not my
fault. Oh,
okay. All clear.
He was hounding me the fucking turn.
Chevy, so this season when I get into you, it's not my fault.
Okay.
Uh-oh, not gonna make it. I didn't hit it, though. I stopped just before it.
Caution's out.
What was that, Larry?
Yeah.
All right, buddy, in a couple laps by yourself there, how'd it feel?
Coming into the corner on the outside of Nelly, and he moved up, pushed up, and I'm swinging the pop.
I didn't know you were out there.
Oh, that's all right. I moved up. Keep from us touching, and it just barely caught the grass at the ball.
Okay, road's closed.
That bump getting back onto the real track is awesome.
Caution is out, buddy. Caution is out. Roll out of the throttle.
I think the only reason I'm behind the zero, behind me.
I'm on the Twitch TV.
Yes, you are. You're on the YouTube, ain't you?
I'm not streaming. I haven't streamed in a long time.
You fixing to start tomorrow night? You're one of the five flavors racing. Drunken Cow Jerky Five Flavors Racing. I got us a Facebook page.
What flavor is he?
Original.
Oh. Looked like he was the snow-capped mountain version.
I'm fixing to put you... Well,
the original package is white, isn't it? Blue and white.
I don't know.
That's what I got the white from. It came off the package color. Tried to make it look like the package on the front.
Be alone, Nelly.
Leave you alone.
Hey, bro, I made the dancing weapon the other day. I got to use it.
I made that the other day too. Me and Brad played.
Did y'all dance?
When you shoot a zombie, he does a head spin and takes out other zombies.
I was watching you one night too.
One time, buddy, looking real good.
I seen you made it.
Yeah, I got to like round 23.
Yep.
I gotta work on trying to make the other ones.
Who's your real name?
I wanted to go.
Who?
You want to whoop?
Your mic is horrible.
That should be a commercial.
Jesus.
You better. I mean, I didn't exit the pit safely.
Think you like whoop fights?
Yeah, you're right behind me. We did the same thing.
Yeah.
Did you get a black
eye? Joe. Yeah.
It's your touch.
Joe Gullidge. Did all of Rhoda's friends go nuts over the thing today?
They're going to be pressuring us.
It's plow time.
Did all of Rhoda's friends say, who the fuck is Leroy Mercer?
Keep up with Hilo, though.
Yeah. He's been at all right afternoon. Here.
People do that all the time.
He's taking up both lanes.
Hey, bud, come in the green.
That's how you do it, man.
Take the cars off. Be ready.
I got this part of the track down.
Green, green, green.
The straightaway?
No, and the turn.
Good job, bud. Get that rhythm, get that pace. Nice and smooth. Right side, clear. Right side. Clear. Nice job, my man. You go up there and take it from him now.
Fuck! Ah!
Good job, my man.
Oh, oh, sorry,
guys. This wouldn't stop.
What's up, Twitch?
That wasn't my fault, Chevy. But I'm sorry I got into you. It was mine.
It's all right.
Chevy's one of the only ones that made it through.
Happen there. Yeah, really was, oh god, up. I gotta got get by him right now.
Turned around backwards. Because there's just so many cars piled in, I had nowhere to go.
Caution's out.
Good lord.
Flag is out.
Alright, buddy, you had a couple laps by yourself there. How'd it feel?
Yeah.
Come on. Pit road close.
I wasn't even on the track. I don't know why he gave me a yellow.
Caution is out, buddy. Caution is out. Roll out of the
track. Track's kind of funky, I think.
Line up behind the 201. Boy, go get him, dude. Those are the lap times we need, man. Keep digging.
Maybe it was a delayed reaction from the one I caused.
I don't know.
Yeah, I know. Like,
yeah, if you sit there on the track too long, it sooner or later it'll come out.
There's a lot of people on the hill.
Filling up with fuel.
There's too many people or something. I'm having little graphics, like, I mean, my graphics are fine. It's just getting a little stair step way up in the distance.
How's your truck, Pockets?
Do what?
How's your truck?
No, they turned it off.
I don't
like
the rear end.
Just stop kamikazing into that first chicane.
Man, it just wouldn't stop.
No, it was, but it freaking, it made it light, let me tell you.
Turned it back off. I'm thinking time to get this thing that happened.
Yeah, it just makes it real.
Turned it on and it turned it back off.
Did they say they're going to fix it? Are you still trying to fix it?
Yeah, they fixed it. I'm good to go.
Hey, bro, trucks are pretty.
Stay on the road there.
Hey, it's... It said the pace car was in turn Nate.
Nate.
Oh, they named him. Turn Nate, turn Bob, turn Jim.
How about the titty turn?
I don't think they got one of those.
I wanted to go.
There's a McDonald's sign.
Everybody would be stopping.
McDonald's, where?
In that corner right there, there was a McDonald's sign on the... on one of the wall billboards.
I'm the ULL. Where you going, Chevy?
I wasn't paying attention. I was getting ready to tell you something, and then it's just too much for my 60-year-old brain to handle.
Here, go by me, Chev.
Better start taking your pills.
He's got to catch up.
Okay, it's telling me to come around you, Magoo.
Oh.
Track's more dangerous going slow.
Hey, bud, come to the green. Be ready. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green, green, green.
Thank you.
Good job, my man. Whoa,
get it.
Nice save, SS.
What a save.
Ooh, that was hairy.
Hey, I'm Chevy. Sorry. Ooh,
going around. And caution is out.
Leader does right, not have the caution.
Couple laps by yourself there. How'd it feel? Keep thinking. Come on. Caution is out, buddy. Caution is out. Roll out of the throttle.
Didn't think I had to form a catheter in it for this race.
Hang on, that's it.
What gear are you using through there, Magoo? First or second?
First.
How did I get a penalty for pitting too soon? Oh, I know why.
Because it's close pit. Yeah. I guess the same thing. It's like, oh shit, we didn't actually caution.
That's all right. I didn't care.
Sorry, right, it'll be one to go by the time everybody else comes out of the pits, and you'll already be where you need to be.
Guess you can come out on the track whenever the heck you want, huh?
Yeah, it's kind of vague. Doesn't tell you anything about that.
So I think this is our max yellows for road courses so far, isn't it?
No.
No,
we wouldn't care for Bathurst for you.
Like, it has the potential.
Oh, what's the record for one person?
Five.
Five? Hey, bro, we got one person got five.
We're at five now, ain't we?
Your road speed 45. 3,500 second. The pace car can't turn.
Shut up, Tyler. 45. Sorry, Tyler.
Watch your speed.
I was fixing to slow down at 35.
Second. The pace car can't turn one. They're gonna stop you out here on pit road, buddy.
Nope.
The pace car can't turn two. Go! All the way to the last line. The pace car's on the back stretch. Your road speed 45. 3,500 seconds. Dig, buddy. Line up behind the 201.
Told me I didn't exit the pit safely.
Did that to me the other time. We behind me, Goo?
Yeah.
See how quick I went on the track? That's why I think I didn't get it. You stayed on the apron longer, right?
I stayed on the apron last time,
and it gave me a black flag. Same thing.
Yeah, but I didn't get one, and I went all the way around. To the corner.
Okay.
think you guys need to come by me. I don't know. It says tail end of the longest line.
No, it told me to line up behind you.
Oh, shit.
No, actually, it kind of works to your advantage to act screw up in the pits.
Are we all,
early,
are we all caught up?
It's yep. not something I did on purpose.
Pretty much. Goo, you ready?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Pace car's off. Be ready.
He's catching us.
Lost track that pit wasn't closed or open yet.
Green, green, green. Left side. All clear, buddy. Right side. Still there. Still there. Still there. You're all clear. Right side. Clear. Right side. Still there. Still there. Still on the right side. Clear.
Sorry, Pockets.
He's moving, he's moving. Slow on the right.
Watch out.
There's a man in turn 7.
Dang.
I can't believe he didn't get me.
Slow on the right. Caution's out. Alright, buddy, in a couple laps.
That was cold.
Go ahead, Tyler. Or Larry.
Come on. There's some fancy dances.
Go ahead, Larry.
Pit road closed.
That was my blockage, but I just
picking
did it
the pace car anyway.
Nelly passed me. Nobody else even going before SS got to.
I don't think it was you.
Yeah, it was. I think so.
Car has the field. Get caught up there, buddy. Take a deep breath and relax.
Shut up, Tyler.
Approaching Gary Mangus status.
Line up behind the one.
Focus.
Didn't even touch nobody. Did a complete 360. Kind of
like another one.
Now.
Hey, see you later, Larry.
I bet Brian can't wait to jump over that hill right there, drive down that hill.
I tried. It won't let you. There's like a visible wall.
Yeah, you don't want to jump over the hill. You want to cut across before the hill. As soon as that red and white jersey barrier ends, you can cut behind the wall that hill. But eventually you'll get a black flag.
So what's the weather like out there, guys? Anybody have any good weather today?
Oh, beautiful year.
It was pretty nice today.
Snow
it was
tonight.
In the 40s. I think it hit around 40. Melting the snow anyway.
We had about...
like about 2 inches in an hour. Then it stopped.
The road is open.
Yeah, it was typical San Diego here today, but we got a big storm rolling in this weekend. Biggest in 10 years, I guess.
How about that Orville dam up there?
They're letting them go back home.
Yeah, I seen that.
But they're expecting more rain than us. We're expecting 4 inches. I mean, that's ungodly amount for us.
So much for the drought, huh?
Yeah.
Doesn't even help though when you get that much all at once.
Back up.
Well, that's all you get. That's all you get.
It was 78 today and felt like 78. Go ahead.
Oh. Don't Chevy, I'm gonna be on the long slide.
Oh, for Christ's sake, it got me again. Right behind you, Nelly, to get you?
Nope.
I pulled out right behind you, about the same place on the track.
I've seen that.
And it got me again. Whoever's behind me's got to pass me. Chevy.
That's one to go.
Whoop.
It's going to
be easy.
I'm going to fall you in there.
Go by me.
I'm safe.
All right, I got to go by Chevy.
Driving. Now you got to come around me, yeah, because it's...
One to go.
Not going, called it off. They're gonna go to the
back. Not going green.
That's got somebody sitting up there.
Magoo.
That was me, Magoo. I was looking in my mirror watching for SS to come and was late in my corner.
Yeah, 10-4. Don't take
same,
long here.
Same thing happened to me. I went on the grass.
Laps to go.
Don't worry about it. I've got to go pit.
I want to go.
I pitted Chevy, so don't worry about it.
Yeah, me too, Locker. I'm going to get to the back here. Since I was supposed to be there anyway.
Hell, y'all are at the back.
Nice and easy, bud. Yeah, nice and easy.
I'll be way at the back this time. I'm not pitting OSS, so you'll be behind me.
I just pitted just because I was fucking around too much under the caution.
Get off it, Tyler! Skin up Rhoda's truck.
Barry, you gotta pass me.
Scratch up that periwinkle paint.
Well, I'm in the pit.
It is Barry. Is she laughing because I said Barry Winkle? What'd she say?
Come around at 65.
It's pretty close to Periwinkle, though, ain't it?
I think it's mauve.
That's how you know I was a painter.
Hey, bud, come in the green.
Yep.
Be ready.
Glad somebody explained that.
Paint the cars off. Be ready. Green, green, green. Left side. Clear.
Why did my truck not stop?
Get going, Kella.
No, go ahead, Nelly.
Alright, buddy, you had a couple laps.
No, go ahead, Kella.
Keep thinking, come on.
Clear. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't realize the caution was out. That was flopping. She hit the wall hard.
Are you guys kamikaze into that turn? Again?
It just won't stop.
Slow down. Gotta slow down sooner.
I gotta adjust my brake bias. Killer's brake bias and my brake bias ain't the same.
As soon as that race line's.
Can't do the brake bias during the race.
Heavy brake.
I don't run the race line.
I do.
Hit road close.
Well, I don't because it looks gay on my stream.
I use it for my brake indicator.
Exactly. Yep. Your road, I don't care if it looks gay or not.
3,500 seconds. The pace car can turn one. Watch your speed, watch your speed.
Either. 3,500 seconds. Use it for breaking points, but it's not, it's never, hardly ever.
How many laps
right.
are left in this? Good lord.
A lot.
It'll be done by midnight at this pace.
Yeah, we could do more than one lap on the green. Good.
Yeah, you heard me, Grizz.
Check it down there, but they
yeah, I said midnight.
Because
he's been staying out of his crate during the day lately.
Go, go, go,
really?
Go, go, go.
Hasn't gotten into
all
nothing.
Good for him.
Although nice I did, know. Although I did clean the house, so there's nothing for him to get into.
I like what Joe Simpson's dog did to him. That was funny as shit.
What'd he do?
He got this new go-kart engine. He put on a go-kart. And he started it up and showed himself in the video going up and down the street and shit. He went to work on Monday, came home Monday night, and the dog chewed the pole handle off the damn brand new motor.
That sounds like my dog.
It reminded me of you and your steering wheel, that's for sure. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, 2 days in a row he was good. Believable.
My dog doesn't chew on anything.
Line up behind the zero.
Except for his toys.
Well, he used to. I mean, if he got a hold of a remote, I lost three fucking remotes from Comcast already from his ass.
Thanks.
Gotta make sure that shit's out of fucking reach.
Separation anxiety.
Yep.
Yeah.
I tell you what, dude.
I started leaving him out of the crate because every time I put him in a crate, he'd lick himself all day. I'd come home, he'd be soaking wet. He was freaking out in there. Then you can't even pet him because it's freaking, he's like a soppy sponge.
That's all right. They got this spray stuff that you put on things to keep dogs from chewing it. And this guy on the internet showed a picture of his dog. He chewed up the freaking bottle and the shit was all over the floor.
Yeah. I sprayed that shit on my other dog's harness and he ate the fucking whole harness. Didn't fucking work. Poor bastard. He ate the whole harness and was shitting threads for a week.
It's got to be tough on them because, you know, 1 hour is 6 hours for them. So, you know, when you're gone for all day, they're...
Yeah. Especially when I was home for 3 months.
It. Yeah.
You know?
And they got used to that, and all of a sudden, where is he?
You'd think he'd be all right since he's got Dylan there.
Well, if not, when he's loose, I guess he is. When he's in his crate, he freaks out. Dylan's probably sitting outside the crate making fun of him.
Oh, yeah. He's teasing him. There ain't no doubt.
Yeah, too. You guys probably walking by him, laughing at him.
Look at me. I'm outside. I got ice cream. You got no ice cream.
I got a nickel.
I got a dog chew. You got a blanket.
It's on, Periwinkle. It's on, Periwinkle.
Hey, bud, coming to green. Be ready. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green, green, green. Left side. Stay right. Still there. Still there.
See, that's how I got right.
All clear, buddy.
Why don't you turn around?
Right side. Clear.
Just past halfway.
Hey, this is good, man. We just passed halfway.
Oh! Sorry, Magoo. Go ahead.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Override.
Oh. Sorry, Brain.
All right,
buddy, I made a little contact with SSR and it kind of...
Yeah, did I cause that?
Nah, I don't think...
I think so.
I get along, it's fine, I don't care.
I think though things started when Killa started getting a little out of control. That kind of bunched us up. I was gonna let him go. I've been holding him up
for
laps.
Yeah, get the halfway money.
Pit road closed.
You get damage from that, Magoo?
Yeah.
Sorry.
All clear, buddy.
Say what, if you ain't got no damage in this race, you ain't doing it right.
My truck's smoking and sputtering. I don't think they're even gonna fix it.
Oh, you're doing it right. To the tires.
You're doing it right.
Well, they're changing the tires.
Mine's got damage, so I don't know how much.
I got all kind of black smoke out of my hood, and they're still changing the tires.
They'll shut it off when they're done changing the tires.
They finally did.
Yeah, that's just
drain
oil.
That oil line.
There'll be a different winner this week.
I've never heard the spotter talk so much.
The road is open. Your road speed 45. 3,500 seconds. The pace car's in turn 8. The pace car's in turn 1. They're gonna stop you out here on pit road.
Kill, I pulled up and they popped your door out. The dent came out of your door as I pulled up.
Right,
it was funny.
Your buddy. Come on, stop on your mark.
Like you kicked it from inside.
3500 seconds. Back up.
Hey! Right, here. Chevy,
I got to go.
All right,
give it a little, buddy. Come on.
All right, now, that's all right. I sped too much anyway. Go ahead, everybody pass me. I'm going to land the longest line.
Go.
You passed some shitty road.
All the way to the last line. The pace car's in turn 3. The pace car's in turn 4.
Hey, I must have too, because it's telling me to stay behind you. Chef.
Line up behind
this the car. 65.
Yep.
It's one to go.
Come on, you guys, you can do it.
Not sure.
Probably because Magoo are trying to negotiate the chicane.
Well, don't run off the track, Chip.
I'm just trying to catch up with you.
Yeah, I slowed down for you.
I know.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Who put that wall there?
Inside.
Oh,
I see you.
Well, you can go all the way around and pass us all, Killa. Make a challenge for you.
I don't think so. Probably gonna be a bit off.
Oh, if anybody gets a black flag, it's my fault.
That's right, you got damage.
I'll leave you room on the high side.
Be ready. Green.
No. All right, good. Yep, not serving.
Oops, sorry. The right side was the wrong
side. I'm good. I seen you were coming in.
Oh, shit.
Couple laps by yourself there, how to feel? Keep taking some. pit road closed.
Caution is out, buddy. Caution is out. Roll out of the throttle. Pace car has the field. Get caught up there, buddy. Take a deep breath and relax. Buddy, talk to me about your high ride. Line up behind the 38. 20 laps to go this time by. Nice and easy, bud. Nice and easy. Nice and easy, bud. Nice and easy.
I guess I'm the lucky dog.
Yeah, you would be the lucky dog.
Oh, lucky for you.
Lucky.
Pit road speed 45, 3,500 seconds. The pace car's against turn 8. Watch your speed. 3,500 seconds. They're gonna stop you out here on pit road, buddy.
Here now.
I know it's track pretty tough to drive without second gear.
The pace car can turn two.
Yes.
I want to go.
Load up that chat box, Crispy.
The pace car.
Who you at, Crispy? Playing Project Cars without us, you bastard.
Go, go, go. All the way to the last line.
Man, did anybody see that post for Project Cars?
Don't kill, I got
the screenshots of those cars on Flickr. Tyler, you know what Flickr is?
Yeah.
The Acura NSX, man, that son of a bitch is badass.
Now, one thing, man, the pace car's got a nice setup around that last hairpin back there. I want his shit.
He thought you were talking about Grindr, not Flickr.
No, it's Flickr.
Grinder.
Grinders. That don't sound good.
I don't even know what grinder is.
I can guess.
Probably some homosexual.
It's probably a link for
photo
page. Place.
Yeah.
Josh is always talking about.
Damn, Barry, you're a little banged up, ain't you?
Yeah, but she's running not too bad.
I was wondering why you weren't catching me real fast before.
That was all by myself, my wrecks were.
Pace car's off. Are you ready? Green, green, green. Right side. Clear.
Dude, I can't stay off of you.
That was like a homo problem.
Box is out. Alright, buddy, you had a couple laps by yourself.
What happened?
Keep digging, come on.
Tyler lost it.
Go paint some stuff here. Talk to us, bud.
That five for Tyler?
A lot of nose damage. 10-4, bud, 10-4.
Team jump,
man. With the other case, it looks like you can beat it back a little bit.
Sorry, Chevy, I downshifted to try to stay off of you, but I hit neutral. I was out of gears. When I hit neutral, it just closed. Floated off in there.
Your road speed 45.
Well, it seems to remind me of a Project Cars night.
The pace car in turn 4. Watch your speed. 3,500 seconds. The pace car in turn 5.
Yeah, I get woed up there really early. It seems like it helps. Who's that red line hit? I'm on it.
Before we entered the pit. Second down there, but they still have to go to the end of the field. I don't know. Okay, fall to the back. The pace car for dances.
Was that before?
Go!
Going for the record.
Your road speed 45. 3,500 seconds. Caution is out, buddy. Caution is out. Roll out of the throttle.
Mr. Big Stuff.
Get caught up there, buddy. Take a deep breath and relax. Buddy, talk to me about your high ride. When you leave the pit, look at the landing line. Make sure you're aware of them. Check it down there, but they told us to go to the end of the field. I don't know. Just fall to the back. Dig, buddy. The pace car can turn 6. Line up behind the 096.
So I see Pete Sindone booted that freaking guy from last night.
Yeah, I seen that.
You noticed that, did you?
What did he do?
That guy that yelled and screamed last night at the end of the race?
Oh, he wasn't there.
Oh, Texan wasn't there?
Oh, yeah, he was.
He wasn't there last night.
No, I wasn't. I got wrecked out early.
I wanted to go.
Yeah, guy went off on Nisus for an accident that Nisus didn't even really cause. Said you're the worst fucking admin in the fucking world, you're a fucking idiot, you're a fucking asshole.
Wow, you fucking done.
Who was it?
Oh, yeah, named Daryl Steinberger or some shit.
Where is he out of?
Who knows?
Got him
so, when he puts in a little RLM request, go ahead and accept the pockets. And let him come into a race and then boot him and go, are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
Rob asked, Jesus is my best friend.
Yeah, it was wild. I had to change the way I raced just because of him.
And Rob was just as cool as a cucumber, man.
Yeah,
I don't know, man. It would have been...
He was quite apologetic to all of us.
Actually, me and Barry were more worked up than he was.
Yeah. So I said, my wife heard me say, I just need to keep my mouth shut. She's like, what?
No, you didn't say anything bad.
Oh, I know.
Just stated some facts.
Hey, bud, come out of green. Are you ready?
We both did.
Yeah, well, he was.
Pace the cars off.
He did. I'm sorry,
green,
that's
green, us. Green.
No problem, bud. That bothered me. Whoa.
Oh, I was going to go low. You seem to have the hang of this track a lot more than I do.
Yeah, I like it.
Although I haven't wrecked yet. Gotta go fast to wreck.
Right side. You're all clear.
Trying to give you some room there, Texan.
Right side.
And there they go. Right.
Nelly! Nelly pushed him off the road.
Is that number 4?
Guys.
Keep digging, come on. You're all clear.
Gonna take forever.
That was funny. He pushed him right off the hill.
I just barely touched him.
I know, but he went right over the hill. It was fucking hilarious from my view.
Can you even get out from that hill, Larry? Grass kind of slippery down there, isn't it?
I'm working on it.
No, I'm still working on it.
Oh, my eyes are watering.
Let's focus.
Pit road closed.
Oops, wrong button.
Since we're going through the phase of trying to pick out a name for this dang dog.
Caution is out, buddy. Caution
oh God.
Line up
yeah,
it's
horrible. Girl? Yes.
I'm telling you, Phaedra's a good name.
That's
what is
cute
it?
Cute puppy.
Phaedra. Sorry, it's a song by Lee Greenwood.
Call her Curtis Lowe.
Pedro, Dixie's spell, on the list.
With a P, Pedro.
Because she's
taking off.
She's from Mississippi.
He's a cutie. Oh. Kelly was like, oh my God.
Oh, you guys got her?
No, not yet.
Oh, yes, there's a picture around.
I sent him a picture. Hang on.
What a cute little bitch.
Rhoda.
Gotta see what her attitude is before you name her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I still think that's funny when I tell Ballard he's got the pole. He's on the pole.
Grizzly. Grizzly.
Hey, bro, it's open.
Bastard. Get in here.
Ruby.
Get in here.
Get in here.
What are you doing? You stay out of the cat litter box.
Call her Betty. Dead.
Probably try to find a way by the gate.
Eating cat doo-doo.
Got granola on it.
Likes them Baby Ruth bars.
What color, Pockets?
Look at your phone.
My phone is nowhere near me when I'm racing. Sorry.
She's
periwinkle.
One to go.
She's cream. It's the first time we've ever had a cream. We were trying to hold out for a cinnamon or a red, but I just... The
I
lady
know,
that I really
pretty
want...
Pretty fucking cute.
Yeah, the lady I really want to get them from is that they just haven't had any cinnamons or reds here lately. And her dad, he's the one that breeds them and takes care of them and everything. And he rocks those little baby puppies. He rocks them in a rocking chair every day. So that's why we're getting the dog from him.
That makes him taste like chicken.
That dog might not even bite anybody, Pockets.
She will. I'll teach her to.
Oh.
She's got it in her. Don't worry.
Like you need protection.
Call her Brulee.
Well, Mary's small, huh?
I just want her to be. I just want her to raise hell when somebody comes up, or she sees somebody in the yard or.
Well, mine
does
that. You just don't bite them. Dylan might bite you if Kelly and Kathy are home alone. He might go after you.
Hey, buddy,
I'm here. He's like, fuck.
Be ready. Pace car's off. Be ready. Green, green, green. Left side. All clear, buddy.
Oh, yeah, that's awesome.
Top of that hill, goo.
Straighten right. You out, Mark. Sorry.
Thought you were going
good.
Down it.
Good. Oh, there goes third. No third. Okay. Need it.
Now I don't have second or third.
Damn it, Tyler, I can't see. Slow down so much right there. Chevy's fault. Nice.
You hit first a little early there, Brooke.
yeah, they kicked sideways.
I did too. They kicked sideways. I'm like, oh shit.
Enjoying the track.
Gotta blow a vein, man.
That's a nice way to end that, out. Barry.
Jesus. That was how you read
Barry
it.
Barry gets interesting line of the year.
Yeah, right?
All right. 10 more to go. Can we race back?
Yep.
My broken transmission?
Oh, shit.
Well, if you're gonna shit, do it way off track so you don't.
Hold on.
Oh,
I'm
gonna get on the track.
I tried to get out. You me in the back and let me back in.
I'm sorry.
It's alright. I missed the car.
It's back, isn't it? Oh, shit. There's no third gear there. What am I doing?
Oh, shit. I almost drifted there, damn it.
You okay, buddy? Does everything look okay in the back?
Oh, it was raced back? I didn't even realize that. Nelly, you bastard.
I thought I had you.
I got a pit anyway. I gotta get along this line for the caution, so.
He blew up, Ken.
Don't make a difference.
Yes, we're gonna have to go to the garage for sure.
You good, Tyler?
Stuff here ready to go.
Oh, what happened?
Turn three. The pace car's in turn four.
I'm glad I didn't do that. I was hoping the showdown was about to go down.
The pace car's through dances.
Well, I can't pass the pace car. Hey, Barry, trying to
45 is the speed limit, man.
I know. I'm trying to speed. I got a speed for a longest line.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, but you won't get longest line anyway. You'll probably get it, but it won't mean anything.
Unless you sit and wait for everybody to go.
Yeah, you'd have to sit and wait.
I'll wait for everybody to go then.
I hope that wasn't somebody's nose.
Did you run it over?
How am I supposed to pass? Why have I got to pass a 201 car? I just got in along this line.
I didn't look at the blend line. Oh. And I got in along this line too.
I didn't know there was a blend line.
It's invisible.
That's the first time I've gotten a black flag exit in a pit.
I got two.
Yeah, I got one earlier. Get out the grass.
Where's Austin Peel?
He's late.
Sorry, Kill, I forgot I don't have second gear. We're third.
That's a bad combination.
What's up, Magoo?
Hey.
Whoa!
Bastard. Sorry, Chevy.
Oh, shit!
Motherfucking shit!
It's actually going the wrong way, for Christ's sakes. Oh, shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Why not get up?